And we should be in business. Got a bit of a fucking process, that is. Jeez. Bit of a pain in the ass, innit? It's time to cosplay as a dad to a teenage son. Just getting by, doing the best he can. Garrett! It's a tough world out there being a single dad. Even if you're a god or whatever. Garrett, what do you see? What are you looking at on the ceiling? Always makes me nervous when animals be like staring off at a random thing. You're like, what is there, a ghost? Is there a fucking ghost? If there was a ghost, you would tell me, right, Carrots? Spider! Spider, spider, spider. Shall we continue? Your shirt's cool. This matches your pants.
Yeah.
It's dope.
I see when I bought it.
It's dope. At the end of last play session, I feel like made it like fully out of the intro, you know? We fought with Thor. They showed us how to equip gear and stuff, and now apparently boy has something he wants to show us. And that's where we're at. So we're gonna go follow him and see what he has to show us. I hope it's a piece of candy.
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Garrett!
The door didn't say anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
Oh yeah, I forgot I got my blades back.
So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
Okay. Sus. Is the audio volume okay, by the way?
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the stave was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
What do you say?
What do you see?
Yeah.
Just animal tracks.
Oh no. Probably a bear or something.
Hey, come burn this bramble off. It'll be quicker. Almost to the bridge. Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Unlucky.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Whoa, that one's still alive.
No, look closer.
Something is eating it.
Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably.
Focus!
Not the little blades of chaos never fixed.
Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
You see something down there?
Not really. It's pretty dope, though. Money! I'll always jump down for some money.
What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
I'll say.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard.
The fuck? Who is Irish and talking? Yeah, the head.
Whoa, that was close!
Blades of Chaos, good.
When did this bridge collapse?
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me.
Damn. Every bridge fucking collapsing. I haven't played, like, the old God of Wars. I really...
temple now. Just need to find a way around.
I really should, I'm sure there's, like, a YouTube video that summarizes them. But I do want to play them, so maybe not. I'm sure the old trilogy is, probably pretty fun to play. Money. Whoa.
Whatever it is, it works fast.
Examine this way very well. Oh, yeah, clearly.
Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...
enough.
Look out!
You got a big fella.
Well, they return to the dead rather swiftly, don't they?
Behind you! Incoming!
Blades of Chaos, just so satisfying. Skills tree available. Ooh. Well, what do we got? Let's see. But what? Oh. Requires axe upgrade 2. Wait, are these... have these been purchased yet? Oh, no. How do you... am I fucking dumb?
I'm so confused. The lit ones are the ones you have. Okay. The shadowed ones are buyable. Okay. Got it. Thank you. The shadowed ones are buyable. Axe melee attacks. Wait, axe melee attacks against burning enemies deal bonus damage. Got it. I don't use range very much. I'm not in a hurry about that. While evading, hold L forward and press R1 to perform a quick spinning double slash. Special moves are always good. Hold R1 to drag the rake through the ground and rip out ice shards that travel forward and strike repeatedly with high frost. And what was this one? Seems a bit niche. Okay. After impaling an enemy with Hyperion, pull, hold R1 to launch forward towards the enemy. What the hell's Blazing Surge? I gotta figure out how to use these moves. That looks good. Hold R1. Yeah, fuck it. Probably buy more than one thing. Well, surely, ideally, we'll buy all of these anyway, so. Nice. I have never played Shadow of Mordor, no. I've heard that it's like a decent game, but like very repetitive in gameplay.
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came.
Of course it wasn't, boy. Hey, that works.
Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants. He'll be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus.
Yeah.
Do you know?
You'll see soon.
Will I see soon? So can I, like, zip line now? Yeah!
I can't imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep him.
Should we? Mash triangle to charge up the Blades of Chaos with fire.
Father! Use your blades! Burn them!
Yes, thank you, son. Alright.
Behind you! Look out!
Too many of you, man.
Behind you, brother!
Oh. Ever been hit with a tree before, ma'am?
One more to go.
Well, you have now. Unlucky that. Get smoked. Gotta look for environment weapons more often. They're quite effective.
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish.
Yes. Lovely.
As if on cue.
What does it say?
Winterman.
Yep, you got it. Wonder who they mean.
Kill Winterman. Am I Winterman? Damn, you're like hella leveled up. Oh, it's hold R1. I thought it was hold L1. I was mistaken.
We climb.
On it.
We climb. I like Kratos.
He has gotten rather good at that.
He's very much so like, why say a lot word when few word do trick?
Yet another grisly scene.
Nista!
I felt that one, brother!
Okay, apparently you don't get too close to them.
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one. Brother!
Ow. Ow. Oh my god! She's a fucking.
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator!
Its horns are glowing! Might be a weak point!
This is what people were talking about. People were complaining about how the game backseats you like way too fast. Well, there you go. Dude literally said the horns are glowing like instantly.
Your shield's busted, brother. Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
Stop!
Look at that. It's even telling me what to do on the fucking sign there. It's weird. I see. Close to the exploding arrows on the floor. Don't kill her. Tame that sweet. I'm not even gonna say that.
A stalker! On your guard, brother. I think we found our predator.
It's orange glowing. Might be a weak point.
It should hurry the fuck up. Oh, GG's.
I just bloody tailed it.
I accidentally killed it too soon.
The radar store node and barging in, and now stalkers playing in our woods. This is no safe haven.
Bonded
anymore.
Leather. Winter's Bite. Light runic attack. Form a massive ice around the Leviathan axe and run up and strike a target. Runic attack gems give Kratos access to light or heavy runic attacks. They're slotted into his weapon. Sweet. Oh. While blocking L1, press R1 to use a light runic attack. I see. Sweet. Bro, my shield's broken. How do I fix it?
Huh.
Come, boy Patrick.
Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it, but now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this
No,
way.
Sadly, this is still a, This is still a PlayStation exclusive, at least for now. New lore scroll. It is the Ashen God's fault. She told us, the witch. Said the Ashen God murdered Balder, and in so doing started Fimbulwinter. She said if the god dies, Fimbulwinter will end. No more night, no more cold, no Ragnarok. We ran out of food a week ago. No matter. Soon we will feast on god flesh. I am the Ashen God? Oh dear. Yo, Tizit Jake, thanks for the 19-month resub. How you doing today, my friend?
Why are we here, Atreus?
What do you smell?
Okay.
God.
You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well... there's more to them than we realized.
Just obliterating the little bugs. I don't know why. I don't know what's meant to be down here, but okay, good talk. Oh, damn, Syntac. Damn. That's brutal.
How do you always know how to find those?
Forged iron. I don't know, man. Maybe the bugs are fucking important. I don't know. Maybe I'm supposed to kill them all.
The collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side.
Give it another go, lad. Oh, come off it.
That should help. There we go. Come on.
A chest, though. One moment, boy. I am a loot goblin. This rings a bell. I remember this, like, yep. Mm-hmm. I've seen this.
You watching?
Well, that's new.
Come on.
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting.
No, don't go. No. No, don't go! There's a chest! No! Damn it.
What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati, the wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse. Haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Vemir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
Why am I leading the way then, goddammit? Out here?
Oh. What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
Set the head down.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No. I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? How many have you visited?
Well, all of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is. But it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned, but I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. He mentioned black smoke and the bleeding earth. But we could never figure out exactly.
We.
Mimir. Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Calm, Kratos. Calm.
Black smoke. Bleeding earth. Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the bleeding earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it, then. Tyr's in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So? What now?
Home.
But first...
This way.
Lad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Svartalfheim? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You reckon, brother?
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
Oh, I didn't even see this one. Rawhide. I swear there's another one, too. Yeah. Well, no. No, that was it right there.
I don't think we can get home the way we came. Let's get back to the shrine. I know another way.
Yes, boy.
Huh. Ground looks kind of cracked there.
Maybe I can do a swanton bomb from up here. Break the floor. Yeah, yeet.
What's under there, you think?
Ah. Back to smashing through things for fun and profit. Lovely!
Fun and profit. Don't forget the profit.
Maria, what did you hear of Odin's offer?
To the lad? Much. He stepped outside. He told us about it. I wouldn't lie.
Perhaps things he did not tell us.
True. Clearly, he do be keeping secrets. Clearly. Oh, sorry, I'm blind. DJBJ99, thank you for the 56 month resub. Late Night Mammal is peak form. Yo, thanks for the, thanks for the 58 months. Oh, that's a thick boy.
That's it. You all right, brother?
Nita!
This is a fine mess.
Look at me. Dying to some random fucking, supposedly the God of War. Some random guy with a fur coat on his head. Unlucky.
Got him! Nista!
He's a big boy.
Nista!
Time to put you down, big boy. With your own weapon. Oh. Man, he dead.
Word. Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
Well said, Mimir. Well
said. If we could find a way to open Rome travel to Svartalfheim, there'd be all sorts of useful equipment for us to...
Enough. You will go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search. For good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Over here!
Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown!
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there.
The way he runs is so funny.
As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay, then. Your bedrooms are there, the kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svartalfheim so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Yeah.
Oh. Everything?
You aided my son in disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Holder brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here?
When the hell is he anyway?
That is my son.
Well, what in all yarns me the happened to him? He's too damn tall now. It looks like that. I blame you. Now, come on then. Let's get him something.
Brock was great in the first game.
He's just getting older, you dark prat. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey.
I suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallivanting.
Gallivanting?
Begin with this.
Busted up good. Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Well, I'll see what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by?
Welcome to the Holder Brothers shop. Craft and upgrade armor, weapon attachments, and items using collected resources. Brock has enough materials to forge a new shield.
I only got materials to make one of these in the here and now. You bring me more resources, we'll see what we can do.
Ah, so a parrying shield. Not enough resources. Yeah, listen, if I'm gonna use a shield, it ain't gonna be parrying. So we'll go with the big boy. A shield molded after the Great Wall in Asgard, built by the giant Hrimthur. Protect the realms. Brock can craft some custom armor to fit Atreus. Companion.
If the kid's gonna insist on getting taller, best make a habit of swinging in for new duds.
Craftable equipment is indicated with a hammer icon in the list. Craft Atreus's new armor. Armor crafted with care by the legendary Holder brothers, said to be one of their finest works. Alright, so what we got right now... Oh, upgradable. And I do have what is needed to upgrade it. So you could either make... this belt, and that gives 3 strength and 2 defense. Or I could upgrade this so it gives 3 strength and 12 defense. Seems like a fucking no-brainer. No, I need more forged armor, but, you know, we take that. Don't have enough resources to upgrade this. Boy. I guess in the meantime I can make this, because all it uses is hack silver. But, we gotta get more forged iron. Because these wraps of survival have 12 strength, which is... I should have fucking made those first. Oh, I should have looked through my priorities here. And it looks like all of these need forged iron, so. We could upgrade this to 16 strength. Or make that one, which gives 12. So yeah, you'd obviously just do that. Well.
Looks like Fimble Winter's been hard on our girl.
And we can upgrade our Leviathan axe.
She's overdue for some Brock.
Some Brock love. And we need one more rawhide to make a better... to upgrade our handle. Slag deposits. And what do you need for this? Chaos flame and again rawhide. So cool. I think that's all the upgrading we can do.
You left behind, tossed them in the chest. What would you do without me?
What?
I'm gonna go look around. Check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
Thank you.
What did I forget? Oh.
This place is great, Sindri.
Another forge iron.
And how's life been treating everyone's favorite as your Vulgarian?
The fuck you call me?
Exquisite.
Dang, one forged armor short. Tisk tisk. Brock is fucking great. Well.
See? I knew you wanted a snack.
Shut up, Sindri.
Hey, come see. I guess this is where they store the food. Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
Finding everything all right, I hope?
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
The realm is full of mines, you realize. You'll need help narrowing it down. Oh, you should talk to Durlin.
Who's Durlin?
He's a cousin of ours, sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend.
Yo, what's up,
Odin.
Nick? How you doing?
That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel
ta-da!
Leader who knew Mom. Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da. Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Yeah, lube it up, Sindri.
Rebel leader? Durlin? If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh?
And you. You just remember things however they pop into your being, don't you? I suppose you think Durlin's just counting the days until a couple of strays show up looking for trouble.
What do you mean, Brock?
Will he help us or not?
No, never mind. It ain't old Brock's place to cast asparagations on my relations.
Asparagations? Ain't that a vegetable?
This smudge sponger notwithstanding.
Ignoring you.
Fine. Go darken Durlin's door. See for yourself how it goes. Just be warned, he's not the friendly sort of dwarf folk you're used to. He's cranky as all get out. And he talk funny, too.
Sounds like a true study in contrast.
I was gonna say, what's the difference?
You hear that?
Do I hear what?
We'll just need the Bifrost in the head. Brock,
do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance, then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements.
Oh.
It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no, 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 no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh, oh, sin.
end, you sodding bastard!
Open! Open now! I was really hoping not to use the eyelid clamps.
Do it!
That's it! That's it! Good! Now, release!
Still unpleasant!
That's our cue! Come on, hurry!
I'm coming!
What
I'm
the
coming.
Fuck?
Grasshopper's eggs, man! What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. Just there! That should do it! See? No permanent damage.
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck! Good gosh! Throw me at him! Horns first!
Can't you take the joke, you old goat?
Funny dialogue in this game, that's for sure.
The Bifrost is broken.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on, let me show you how it works.
I'll make you a lamp.
Okay, aim your key at the rune for Svartalfheim on the right, then concentrate. This should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Durlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Durlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience, eh.
Did you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands
are
moist.
Does look terrible.
And the grim are everywhere.
It just
hostile,
no.
Slimy.
It just could look better, obviously, on a PS5. But
okay. Thanks. Wait, what?
I said good luck.
The quest for Tyr.
Do you feel that?
What's that like?
Anything. Everything. It's warm.
Yeah, we're not in the middle of fucking winter in this place.
We can probably Tyr's use his boat. God.
Yep, we're looking for him.
I thought it was Tyr.
Careful, lad.
Actually, I don't remember. I have a whole...
Why are these things so fast?
Yeah.
No,
oh god.
Oh, right on the left.
Right side, farther.
Ow. These things are little bastards. He's a giant, isn't he?
Nista! Right on the left. Behind you, father!
Okay, thanks, son. Goodness me.
I see we're already off to a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. We can head through these channels when you're ready. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here, against Odin, and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. They are resources.
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Woman, guard house.
Did you see that over there?
I heard something. Oh, that's okay.
That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
Sulfur.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. If only we were in Midgard, that water'd be frozen in a second.
Whoa! Wait, do that again. Huh? Oh, okay. You know what I would love to see on a PS5? Okay, can you guys see on the stream, on like the left side of it, when you pull it off, there's like a rainbow from the water particles? I bet that looks so fucking good on a PS5, honestly. That probably looks amazing. It looks pretty cool here.
Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible.
Man.
The God of War often advocated for the Giants.
This is the only game
I'm
gonna play on.
If he ever declared allegiance outright. Like that.
I could play Demon Souls. It's like the only Souls game I haven't played. Yeah, this game is definitely not like lore accurate though, so.
Well, if you want to be lore accurate, there it is.
Bet. Oh, I love these puzzles. Alright.
That's why I don't like the Thor movies.
Yeah. B. Yeah. Where are you hiding, little Mr. R? Sometimes these can be a bitch. As far as I remember, they have to be visible from, like, pretty close to the chest. Oh dear God. Unless... here we go. I bet it's up here or something.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Freyd Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Grok may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
So I drop an apple. Collect enough. I don't know how to pronounce that. Apples. Oh, you've collected enough apples, maximum health increased. Nice. Sweet. Eden. Oh, hey, lad. You got a heart container. Yeah. I'm probably a couple hours in.
Yeah. Come on. There's gotta be a faster way to get down there.
Shut up, boy. Hold L1 to absorb, standing and guarding. Oh, okay. Bro, imagine being those monsters. Yeah, let's peck a fight with this guy. He just goes fucking Super Saiyan mode. Beats the shit out of you. Just, oh. Unlucky, I guess. Wow, you move pretty well. I can't remember how to use my runic attack. Yeah, they did, but I don't remember. I just don't remember what buttons it was. I should look. How do I use it? It is L1 R1. Give me the loot. Yes, we need forged iron. Good, 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 good. Pepperidge Farm remembers. Maybe you go down to your local grocery store. Maybe this all goes away.
Okay, there's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Well there! Whoa. Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Is that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Think you can reach the wheel from here?
You haven't missed much. I'm like 2 hours in, probably.
Oh, wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it. I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Fimble Winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Fimble Winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Think we can fit under that bridge?
Observe. I love his accent. What is that? Yggdrasil's Dew of Runic Power, a drink from the Dew of the World Tree. And I read too slow. Was it like a consumable? Oh no. I think I read what it was, It was a it's a permanent stat boost. Oh, very nice. Okay. There's two boat landings. Things. Oh my God. Yeah, I wouldn't describe these games as, like, super open world. It's like... Well, at least the older one is, like, you know. It's not fucking Skyrim, but... They're, like, relatively linear, but... There's just, there's always lots of little exploration offshoots that have loot, you know, that you could miss, hypothetically. See, father up there, like, yeah, I can see why people have been complaining about backseating. Like, I probably would not have... Look, I wouldn't have seen that up there. If he didn't just say, "Father, look up there," I wouldn't have seen it. Which, I mean, it is what it is. Yeah. I see, like, you're meant to find things, but... Feels pointless to hide stuff if the game just tells you where it is. Rawhide.
Find anything good up there?
I would definitely get seasick if Kratos was driving the boat. Parried. What in the
Did
shit?
They cap those geysers? I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach.
Interesting. Now, how do you reckon we go about fixing that? Let's find out. Hold on. In the event that this is, like, just loot, I'm gonna go up here quick. Is there no jumping in this game? Not, like, stand in place and jump. Jumping. Okay, sit.
Those things are everywhere. Okay, we froze one of those geysers. Is there another one somewhere?
Yes. So if I freeze the other one, it'll increase the water pressure of that one. Oh. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't think that would work, but...
The wheel's moving and the gate's coming down.
That's dwarven ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
Shoot. Gotta go this way to leave. So that geyser blocking the way.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke. Especially where gods are concerned.
You hard ass. I think that unless there's like a white flag or whatever, think that, like, I literally cannot dock the boat, so there's no need to, like, check. Yeah, just give Kratos a reason. Okay, say less.
This is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of those Grim around.
Oh my. Okay. Not these things. What's in here? Deadly obsidian handles. Handles that feed the chaos that resides in the blades themselves. Four strength. Four strength, four stam, leather belt. Now that is a YouTube classic right there. Level 18? Oh no. Not one of these things. I don't know what it means. Can't remember.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Careful, traveler. This road leads to... Sure, but so too does it lead to dangers beyond mention. If you give a damn about your own safety, you will find an alternate route to the City of Iron. Should you succeed, find me, so I can spread the word of whichever route you took that didn't end with you getting your skin peeled off your body by something hungry and pissed off.
Find your water!
That'll do. Oh, I could have used a tree as well, I guess, but... Whatever. What am I trying to open with that? Is there like a... Remember how those work. Oh, the chest is right there, okay.
Poison, right flank!
Get fucked. Okay, so I need, well, we got the spiky PBN. Yeah, Mom? Oh, I was just taking my post-supper nap. My pre-bed nap. Okay, we got N. Solving a riddle. There's B. And then for this one, we need P. Hell yeah. Maximum rage increased. Dope.
I think that's everything here. Wanna get going?
Yes, boy. Shadow, are you soup?
choose Atreus you intend to recruit Tyr as an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth.
Quality time with Dad.
Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir.
Was that even an enemy, or did I just kill that thing for no reason?
It's too fast.
Then how should we catch it?
Oh dear.
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Where'd it go?
Mista! Gotta get behind it. But how?
Hey, much love, Livewired.
Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate.
Brother, I couldn't find a patch on high!
Spit up on me. Oh, shit. Hi, Zoe. I am indeed. Thank you very much, my friend. There we are.
Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel.
Mm-hmm. Rawhide and shattered runes. Ooh, and more stuff. Wowee. Oh, that was it. I see.
Block's coming down.
What block? Am I fucking blind? What do you want about? I see. I see.
Is there something else we can hit? Nice one.
Okay, so now that's covered by the...
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the blob.
I did! Donkey. Oh. Oh, and what now? Oh. And then I climb on it.
From that block?
And then I freeze this one. And then if I... Oh,
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect.
A story of relentless genius from the mind of Kvasir. Imagine, dear reader, if you so dare. And I do. Creatures of metal that screech through the air, that swim through the seas, that bound across the land, but are brought to their knees by a warrior's hand. Her origins hidden, her hair red as blood, finding places forbidden, buried under the mud. But who is this young girl? Who is more than she seemeth? Who will rescue her people and slay these behemoths?
Any others you find?
Aw, yeah. Fuck your gate.
Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. You think there will be another one?
It's unlikely. But geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
The water is so pretty.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow. Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves!
Maybe don't shout that, no. I don't know.
They're, running away.
An alarm.
It'd only sound an alarm like that if I still had my body, and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why hold that for us, though?
They are scared.
We are trouble, allegedly.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
This is surely a misunderstanding.
Hey, can we talk
we
to you for...
We don't want any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
The chicken just disappeared.
The buildings here really are...
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Huh. I must need something else to get through that.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
I was gonna say.
Sindri! Hello!
Peepo Ween?
I've returned your surprise. I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
Do you?
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oof, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Whew!
Whoa.
There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Skialfa. Skialfa.
Skialfa.
Ah! Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of a lure.
How was I supposed to know they were there? Left way! Got him!
Crikey.
Okay, so, Derlin.
Derlin.
Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
Uh-huh.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever had one.
Well, now we can get to that chest.
Another of Cavassier's poems.
Being a fictional poem by Cavassier, master of all poets. The armies assembled, 9 warriors strong, well rested and fed, for the war would be long. The orb in the air, and branches in hand, a swing, a collision, the spectators stand. For 9 nights and 9 days, they fight without rest, running, then waiting, to prove themselves best. Until finally, mercifully, the army does rout. One army triumphant, the other struck out. Just making words up now. You want for to upgrade my armor, yes?
At your service.
Kratos can now purchase resurrection stones from the special items tab.
What can I make for you?
Oh hey, yeah, I can upgrade this bad boy now. 2 to 7 strength, dope. Tramfiant or whatever you said sounds like a medicine you shouldn't take if you're allergic to it. It literally does sound like a medicine, you're not wrong. Oh, I could upgrade these as well. Fuck it.
Why are you just standing? Is it because I helped Atreus? Is this meant to scare me? Well, you should know. It's working.
Hmm. Oh. So this goes from 5 to 17 strength. This goes from 3 to 5. And this goes from 5 to 16. So 5 to 16 or 5 to 17. Well, but So this gives one higher strength, but this gives a bunch more defense in addition to just one less strength, so yeah, probably do this one first.
Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Anything you want to talk about, Kratos?
Just need one more.
I'll disinfect my tools.
First one was a freebie, yeah? Bring artifacts to the shop to sell them for hack silver. Artifacts will continue to count towards collection progress even after they're sold. Oh, sweet.
I'll take them.
Oh, there's a sell all artifacts button, I see.
I'll heat up the forge.
Okay, I'll have to come back when I have a bit more, forged steel or whatever it was, but bien. Thank you, come honor. I